So my friends and I went to Busan as a birthday celebration for one of our friends, and here are some things that I suggest for you to check out for your first time in Busan.
Kick your elbow in the shot. Or make it again.
We stayed in the popular area Haeyeon-dae, which is quiet in the day and very lively at night. It's actually really cool to rent out a scooter and just go around the area so you get to fully explore every single part of it. Here's what Haeyeon-dae offers. You should also check out Shinsegae Shopping Center. It's got so many brands there. The next thing you should do is visit the Haedongyeongeong Temple that's located in Yeongeong, and it's definitely worth visiting. If you're a fan of the K-pop band BTS, then you should definitely visit Coffee Magnate. It is Jimin's dad's cafe, and it's definitely worth visiting. Another cool thing to do is to visit the area Somnyon, where there's a cool underground train station and shopping center and a board game cafe. My next suggestion is to visit Gwangalli Beach, have some sushi there, and take a nice stroll. Busan is definitely worth visiting, and there's still so much more to do. I hope you enjoyed this video and have a great day.